Hello, I am Omer. I am 9. I like English and math very much. I injured in the sport of Aikido. I win the races. I kick 60 shoot and do 30 gym at 1 minute. I want to study at universities around the world. I like nature. Good luck to all. Goodbye.
I am Gulay. This is my school. It is large and clean. We have got a big gym. We have got a canteen at our school. It is large and clean. We have got a nice classroom. It has got three windows and a door. The ceiling is high. It has got 15 decks. Teachers table in our classroom. The board is on the wall. This is my school bag. I have got books, notebooks, pencil case, a ruler in it. My pens, pencils, eraser are in the pencil case.
Hobbies play a very important role in our lives. They occupy our minds when we are free and also make us happy. Hobbies are our escape from the real world that makes us forget our worries. Moreover, they make our lives interesting and enjoyable. They teach us a lot of things about different stuff. Hobbies also help in expanding our knowledge. We need to indulge in something in between to keep our minds fresh and active. What's better than a hobby for this? One of the main benefits of having a hobby is that it is a major stress buster. You're actually doing it and it satisfies your soul.
Hi, my name is Kumar. My surname is Niftali ve our family is large. My grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, two sisters and I. I love my family.